Today, we will take you to a handloom center at Gumutha Gaon, Sipsagar. Viewers, do watch this episode till end because we have some very helpful tips for startup enthusiasts. Hello guys, I'm Mehzabeen. Welcome back to Musafir Yatra. First of all, did you watch our previous episode? If yes, we hope you liked it. If not, no worries. We have mentioned the link in the description box below. Isn't it interesting and a happy thing to know when our ethnicity, our culture is given importance, is valued, not only for oneself as a source of income, but for the livelihood of the workers associated with it and showcasing it in a commercial platform. Let me introduce you all to the founder of one such venture, Bhuta Akom, my dear friend Angashika. Welcome Angashika to our channel.
Thank you for having me.
So what does the word Bhuta stands for?
Bhuta means motifs in Assamese. Bhuta can be of different shapes and sizes. I gamosat Bhuta use koru, meklasarar Bhuta use koru. So that is the meaning.
Okay viewers, so Bhuta are the motifs which are used in the weaving of several things in Assam. Today in this episode, my friend Bandita will join us and we will interact with Bhuta Akom family.
So Angashika, tumi keneko inspire hola Bhuta Akom start kori bole?
Moi jeta masters complete korilo, tetia moi amar gaont tumar eta pilot study conduct korilo. Aru tetia dekhilo je amar yat bahut beshi skill weavers ase. Tetia moi jeta tenkor logot kotha patilo, tetia tenke agree korile je আমি তেওঁ আমাৰ কাৰণে মোৰ কাৰণে ধৰক কাম কৰিব পাৰিব বুটাৰ কাৰণে কাম কৰিব পাৰিব সেইকাৰণে থট কি উইভিং উইল বি দ্য বেষ্ট আইডিয়া চ' তেওঁলোকৰ লগত পাতি তেওঁলোকে নিজৰ কাৰণেও উইভ কৰে এন প্লাছ দ্য চাৰ্ট প্লাছ মোকো দি দিয়ে আৰু যোনটো মানে মই ধৰক এজ এ বুটা মোৰ নিজৰ ডিজাইনছ বা হেৰি ইউজ কৰি তেনেকৈ ষ্টাৰ্ট কৰোঁ
তোমালোকে কেনেকুৱা ধৰণৰ শাল ব্যৱহাৰ কৰা
আমি দুটা টাইপৰ শাল ইউজ কৰি আছোঁ এতিয়া ফাৰ্ষ্ট শালটো হ'ল তোমাৰ মাটিশাল যোনটো আমাৰ ট্ৰেডিশ্যনেল লুম হয় চব ঘৰতে থাকে চাৰিটা খুটা থকা বাঁহৰ আৰু ছেকেণ্ডটো হ'ল শ্লেহাল শ্লেহালটো একচুৱেলি প্ৰফেচনেলছবোৰে বেছি ভালকৈ ইউজ কৰিব জানে সেইকাৰণে আমি শাৰী বা এনেকুৱা বহল বস্তুবোৰ কাৰণে শ্লেহালটো ইউজ কৰি আছোঁ আৰু কুশ্বন কভাৰ ষ্টলছ যোনবোৰ ঠেক বস্তু তাৰ কাৰণে মাটিশালটো ব্যৱহাৰ কৰি আছোঁ আৰু বুটা যিহেতু এটা ভিলেজ মডেল হয় সেইকাৰণে আমি প্ৰতিখন গাঁৱতে গৈ বস্তু দিবলগীয়া হয় চ' মেক্সিমাম আমাৰ মাটিশালখন বেছিকৈ ইউজ হয়
তেনেহ'লে আমাক জনোৱা যে তোমালোকে কেনেকুৱা ধৰণৰ সূতাৰ লগত তোমালোকে কাম কৰি আছা
সূতা আমি বৰ্তমান কটন কৰি আছোঁ যোনটো অৰিয়েণ্ট প্ৰচেছৰ হয় চ' মেক্সিমাম বুটা শাৰীবোৰ কটনৰ হয় পিয়'ৰ কটন কিন্তু যেতিয়া কাষ্টমাৰ্ছৰ পৰা কিবা কাষ্টমাইজেশ্যন বা এনেকুৱা ডিমাণ্ড থাকে তেতিয়া আমি টচ শাৰী বনাইছোঁ তাৰপিছত মুগা ইজ অলৱেজ দেৰ আৰু এৰী চিল্ক আমি ইউজ কৰিছোঁ তেনেকৈ কাষ্টমাৰ অৰ্ডাৰ থাকিলে আমি কৰি দিওঁ বাট বাল্কত আমি উই ডু কটন
থেংক ইউ অংগশিখা আমাক ইমানখিনি কথা জনোৱাৰ বাবে
ইটছ মাই প্লেজাৰ
এণ্ড টিল ডেট হাউ মেনি ভিউৱাৰ্ছ ডু ইউ হেভ ইন বুটা অসম
Till now we have worked with around 25 to 30 weavers.
It depends on the season. Actually during farming season the numbers are less. Now we have 20 female weavers and 5 male weavers.
Well now I am very excited to explore the products of Bhuta Akom. Is it possible?
Yes of course you can come to our office.
So viewers, aaji ami ejon opinion thorole aisu. Aaj sunte aro logo duakhar patu.
তেওঁলোকে আগতে কাপোৰটো ধৰক মই য'ত দিব এতিয়া তেওঁলোকে নিজেই কাপোৰটো লৈ যায় তেওঁলোকে বিকে মাহিলী কিবা দিয়ে আমাক
আপুনি অকলে এই কামটো কৰি আছেনে
মই অকলেও কওঁ আৰু মোৰ পৰিবাৰ আছে পৰিবাৰেও সহায় কৰে বৰ্তমান আমি দুটা লাগো কামত
এজ বন্দিতা ইণ্টাৰেক্টেড উইথ হিম এণ্ড টল্ড ইউ পিপল দেট সিন্স লাষ্ট 10 ইয়াৰ্ছ হি ইজ বিন উইভিং এণ্ড হি ইজ এক্সপিৰিয়েঞ্চ অফ 10 ইয়াৰ্ছ অফ উইভিং এণ্ড ফ্ৰম লাষ্ট 1 ইয়াৰ He is associated with Bhuta Akom. The tatihal he is using is 120 jacquard and he works on this tatihal. Earlier these people they used to wait or they used to communicate with the customer and then take orders from them and also they have to arrange the yarn but as he already said after getting associated with Bhuta the Bhuta Akom used to provide them the yarn and also the orders they used to receive from Bhuta so things got simplified and they easily can weave and then hand over the product to Bhuta so both ways it's a mutual yet a very helpful thing. Well, as we have interacted with the founder of Bhuta Akhom, we also have the co-founder of Bhuta Akhom with us. So come, let's go and have some word with him as well. We are very happy to welcome the co-founder of Bhuta Akhom, Wasbir, with us. Wasbir, welcome to our channel.
Thank you.
Like, I have known you and I know that from a very young age, you are already engaged with many ventures of your own. Then why Bhuta? What is that one most important thing that inspired you to get associated with Bhuta?
Well, thank you. Interesting question. Actually, not one, but there are two things. Firstly, I've always wanted to give back to society, and Bhuta seems like a perfect venture to give back to the local women folk and local people. Secondly, I've always wanted to take things from here and our culture, our art, to the rest of the world. So yes, Sipsagar being the district of the Ahom Kings and its rich culture with our weaving, with our silk, Muga silk, it's something that I would like to take to the rest of the world. So that is why Bhuta.
Well, as a young small town entrepreneur, what would you like to suggest our viewers if some might have interest to start something like this on their own?
Well, to local entrepreneurs, to small town entrepreneurs, firstly, I would like to tell you that, you know, think global, act local. Then obviously look at value addition. Look around you. There's so many things. For example, I would give you an example of bananas or the banana tree. See, don't just look at the bananas. Look at the banana tree. The banana tree gives you fiber from which you can make yarn, and from the yarn you can make banana fabric, which is completely new. Then there is bamboo. There's so many products being made out of bamboo. So there's so many opportunities. Just look around you, look at value addition, and you'll come across something and keep working at it. And there's so much to learn from the internet. Go onto the internet, keep learning, keep reading. That'll help. And yes, obviously there is a scheme called Prime Minister's Employment Generation Scheme and other schemes from the government which help you get credit from the bank. So research, look into that, and I think keep working hard, and with some luck, I'm sure you'll do really well.
Thank you, Wasbir, for your kind words, and I definitely hope that our viewers and the young entrepreneurs are going to get lots of inspiration and encouragement from your words.
Well, thank you, Musafir Yatra, and also viewers, please like and subscribe Musafir Yatra and their channel. Lots of interesting stuff coming up.
That's all for today's episode, guys. Stay tuned with us to explore and enjoy the beautifully weaved products of Bhuta Akhom in our next episode.